I like it here too. They know the place around us, don't they, boy? Yeah, they do. Look at these idiots. Pathetic. They're not living up to their potential, are they, boy? No. Fucking soldiers are just as bad as the prison. Wasting away instead of being the most they can be and blasting to the maximum. I bet I could bench press 20 of these loops without breaking a sweat. Maybe 25. My couple.
He's on the same. And looks at me.
Seven.
Loses their eye.
What do you think, boy? Bet I could do 10 squats with 20 of them on my back. Most guys don't work the legs, but I do. Core, legs, chest, back, repeat. That's why nobody fucks with me.
Who wants to lose a fingernail?
And I'll bench press them for breakfast. Isn't that right, boy? Yeah, you know it is. Good boy.
Jump and give me 150!
I can't talk with you for a living. He's loose!
We cannot kill!
Oh, no. will find you, Gale!
We need to find him right now!
I call him!
It's only a matter of time until I blast your head off, Gale! You're the sloppiest game I've ever hunted, Gale!
Amita?
Hey. He's up. Congratulations, you're officially the luckiest man I know. I searched for you for a week in enemy territory. A good thing we found you before you froze to death.
Where's Sabal?
Probably doing what he does best. Sitting in a dark room, praying to dead gods for your safe return. I've been watching you for 3 days, but you're awake now and you seem okay. I have to go. There's still a war going on. Sabal was right about one thing. The Golden Path needs you. And I'm happy to have you with me.